temperature's killing these guitars. Please bear with us for 1 minute.